start the new chapter, triangles. So in this chapter, you are going to study the similarity of the triangles and next areas of similar triangles and next Pythagoras theorem and next converse of Pythagoras theorem. So now first of all, what are the similar figures? So similar figure means what? So similar figures means if the two figures are with same shape, if the two figures are in the same shape, not necessarily side, side may equal, may not be equal, but they are in the same shape means those figures are said to be similar figures. So here first thing is, so similar figures, that means if the two figures are in the same shape, then such figures are said to be what? Similar figures. For example, squares of different sides. This is a square of 5 cm side and this is of 3 cm side. But the, both the shapes are same only. That is, the square shape, then these are called as the what? Similar figures. And what about circles of different radius? So this is of 4 cm and this is of 2 cm radius. Then here it is, both are in the same shape, that is circle, but the radii are different. So these are also what? Similar figures. And what about equilateral triangle? So here it is of 8 cm, equilateral triangle of side 8 cm and this one is equilateral triangle of side 5 cm. So then these are also what? Similar figure, because they are in same shape, triangle means equilateral triangle, but the side is different. That is, here it is 5 cm, this one is 8 cm. What about these? Right angle triangle and scallop triangle. Are these similar figures? No. Because it is a right angle triangle and it is just a scallop triangle. Then how we can say that those are similar? So you can ask that both are triangles only. Then those are in the shape of a triangle. Then how they can, or they will be, or they are not similar figures? So they, for looking they may same, but they are not similar figures. For being to be similar figures, there are two conditions. So first one is, corresponding angles should be equal. And second one is, the sides are in the same ratio. Let us see. So I said that these are similar figures. How these will become similar figures? So all angles are 90 degrees in a square. Yes. And here also, for this also, all angles are 90 degrees. Means corresponding angles are equal. 90, 90, 90, 90, 90, 90, 90. So corresponding angles are equal. That is, first condition satisfied. Next, sides are in the same ratio. So all sides are here 3 only. Here all sides are 5. Then what you will get? 3 by 5, 3 by 5, 3 by 5, 3 by 5. All sides are in the same ratio, means all sides are equal. Because 3 by 5, next this side, this side, 3 by 5, this side, this side, 3 by 5, this side, this side, 3 by 5. So all sides are in the same ratio. So this, that's why these two are similar. But here, it is a 90 degree, it is a scallop triangle, different angles. So here, first condition only will not satisfy, because here it is 90 degree, but here these are some angles. It is not a right angle triangle. So then, first condition only not satisfied. That means, angles, corresponding angles are not satisfied. Then, those two are not similar figures. While looking, they may similar, but by the condition wise, they are not similar. So, for being similar figures, they should have or they should satisfy two conditions. One is corresponding angles should be equal and the sides are in the same ratio. The corresponding sides are in the same ratio. These two conditions, if these two conditions are satisfied, then only the two shapes or two figures will become similar figures. So let us see now. So first one, what is one of the similar figures? Conditions for similar figures. Two polygons means two figures. Two polygons are said to be similar. Two polygons are said to be similar. Mean or two figures are similar if first condition is if the corresponding angles are equal. And second one is the corresponding sides are in the same ratio. So two polygons are similar only when if the corresponding angles are equal and the corresponding sides are in the same ratio or proportion. Ratio or in ratio also called as the word proportion or in the same proportion. So let us take an example. Check whether the given figures, check whether the given figures are similar. So check whether these two are similar or not. So what are the conditions? So first one is corresponding angles must and should be equal. So here corresponding angles are equal there. That is angle A equals to angle B. So first condition. And next one. Angle B is equal to angle Q because all are 90 degrees there. Next. Angle C is equal to angle R. And next. Angle D is equal to angle S. So the corresponding angles are equal. First condition is satisfied. And next. Second condition is the corresponding sides are in the same ratio. Means all ratios of the sides should be same. Let us see. First ratio. That is AB by PQ. So which is equal to how much? 4 by 6. 2 2's are 2 3's are. So 2 by 3. Next, BC by QR. So which is equal to? That is 4 by 6. You will get 2 by 3. Next. So here it is CD by RS. Which is equal to 4 by 6. You will get 2 by 3. And next one. DA by SP. So which is equal to 4 by 6. You will get 2 by 3. Let us see. All the ratios are same or not. 2 by 3. 2 by 3. 2 by 3. 2 by 3. That means the corresponding sides are in the same ratio. AB by BQ is same as BC by QR, is same as CD by RS, is same as DA by SP. So all the corresponding sides are in the same ratio, means the ratio of the corresponding sides are same. 2 by 3, 2 by 3, 2 by 3, 2 by 3. All ratios are same. Hence, it is a similar or not? These are similar or not? Yes, these are similar. Yes, these are similar. So these two conditions are there, or these two are the conditions to check the whether the given figures are similar or not. So now let us see exercise 6.1 on this. First one, fill in the blank. Using the correct word given in brackets. Using the correct word given in bracket. So here one more thing I had forgot to tell that. That is, all similar figures are all congruent figures are similar figures, but all similar figures are not a congruent. But you know that congruent figures mean if the two figures are same in shape and size, then those are called as the congruent. But similar means what? Shape is same, but size is different. Are these become congruent? No. So what we can say, all congruent figures are similar because congruent figures are also same in shape. So we can say that those are congruent also, those are similar also. But all similar figures are not congruent figures. That's it. Keep in remember that. So first one, all circles are कॉन्गुअल, कॉन्गुअल एंड सिमिलर, ऑल सर्कल्स आर कॉन्गुअंट और सिमिलर, ऑल सर्कल्स आर सिमिलर बट ऑल सर्कल्स विद सेम रेडियस आर कॉन्गुअंट. ऑल सर्कल्स मीन्स ऑल सर्कल्स those with they may with different radii, all circles may they may with different radii, so we don't know that. So all circles are similar but all circles with same radii are congruent. So here it is, all circles are similar. And next, in the second one, all squares are similar figures, not a congruent figures. But all squares with same side will become congruent. So here all squares are similar. So all squares with same side are congruent. But all squares, only all squares are similar. Next. Third one. All dash dash triangles are similar. So they are given in bracket, that is isosceles and equilateral. So here all dash dash triangles are similar. So which type of triangles are similar? That is equilateral triangles are similar. So here it is equilateral. Because equilateral triangle with different sides are similar only. Means you will get all angles are equal and the sides are in the same ratio. Hence, those will become similar. And next, fourth one. Two polygons of the same number of sides are similar to polygons of the same number of sides are similar if first condition, that is their corresponding angles are dash dash, if their corresponding angles are dash. So what is the first condition of the being two figures are similar or two polygons are similar? That is the corresponding angles are equal. Directly you can write that. And second one is their corresponding sides are proportional. So second main question, video 2, different examples of pair of similar figures and non-similar figures. So you can give your own examples. And let us see third main question. Third one. State has a the following quadrilaterals are similar or not? So now, are these two figures are similar? No. Because first condition only will not satisfy here. See, here this is 90 degree, but here you are not given any angle. Means, those are not equal. Here, they are given. You can see that from the figure. This may be more than 90 degree and these are the less than 90 degrees. Means, here all angles are 90 degrees, but here it is, these two are more than 90 degrees and these two are less than 90 degrees. Means, corresponding angles are not equal. First condition only not satisfied. That means, these two are not similar. The corresponding angles are not equal. Hence, these are not similar figures. So these are not similar figures. And this is about the exercise 6.1. So in the next class, we'll see the next section of this chapter. Till then, take care. Bye. Thank you.